Now, before I continue with the rest of my hats, I would like you to know how I started in this business.
It all began when I was born, a month too soon in. My ma was frightened by a runaway saloon. Pa was forced to be a hobo because he played the oboe, and the oboe, it is clearly understood, is an ill wind that no one blows good. I'll never forget the morning that Grandpa ate the awning to impress a pretty lady who went for a man that was shady. Then my uncle Aunt Mary went on a safari to Calcutta, Bombay, India, trekking through the treacherous jungle at low tide and high noon. Low tide, high noon. And I'm the result of the twisted eugenics of this family of inbred schizophrenics, the end of a long, long line of vets. I design women's hats. Et je le prends sur toi, je le baisse sur toi, un plein de sur ta croix. Oh, man, les autres de la croix, sur soin, les autres de la croix, oh, magnifique, oh, je le prends sur toi, c'est l'air. You are no longer with us. I'm Anatole of Paris, I shriek with chic, my act of the week, cause six divorces, three runaway offices. I'm Anatole of Paris, the hats I sell make husbands yell. Is that the hat or a two-room flat? Voilà que la drone s'est touché le 7 heures en pleure. Oh, prune d'où c'est tout la torrent, parleur, bedroom, basse. Let me get my paw on a little piece of straw and voilà. A chapeau, at $60 a throw. It's how I pull and chew on the little things I do. Like placing yards of lacing or a bicycle built for two on it. The little ones, the big ones, the satan by a big ones, the foolish ones that perch and the ghoulish ones that lurch. The one called Moonlit Menace, designed for a night in Venice. A little bow and a little... Oh, sol mio, el piel se vie. I'm Anatole of Paris, I must design, I'm just like wine. I go to your head, give me thread and needle. I itch, I twitch to stitch, I'm a glutton for cutting, for putting with the button. To snip and plug, nip and tuck, fix and trim, crown that brim, tote. That bird, lift that veil. And why do I sew each new chapeau with the style they must look positively grim in? Strictly between us, entre nous, I hate women.